try to tear Sister Linda over here and let you just sit down and sing that while we have a prayer line. Will that be all right? I feel so much of God. I'll preach when I'm through, but I want to lay hands on you tonight while this great, mighty anointing is in this place. And I felt God so good when we were singing that song till I think we'll just let her keep singing while we pray. Is that all right? Stand again and come to this side, and you brethren get the altars ready and for the prayer line tonight. Hallelujah. And in the name of Jesus, I submit to you that the Lord is going to open your heaven while the Spirit of God is moving so beautifully in this house tonight that some of you are not even going to know what has hit you. Some of you are going to feel a whirlwind go right through your whole being, and God is going to shift and put some things into place, and some things that have been out of sync are going to line up, and some things that have been out of order are going to line up. And hallelujah, somebody's going to get finance in this line tonight. Somebody's going to get a miracle in this line tonight. Praise God.